I feel by the wayside, like everyone else.
I hate you,
but I was just kidding myself. Our every moment, I started a place. Cause now that the corner lock, here were the words that I needed to say. When you
were under
the
surface, I am bad for you. Like, so why wouldn't you have run away from me as far as humanly possible?
Because I love you, Damon. Because I chose you. Because I stand by my choice.
So before you go, was there something I could have said to make your heart beat better? If only
I'm choosing
you had a storm to weather.
So I'm choosing to let you go.
Before you go,
I messed up. Okay, I messed up.
Was there something I could have said to make you go?
I promise you,
I will never
be
like
that.
Before you go, it was never the right time, whenever you called. Went little by little until there was nothing at all. Or every moment, I started a play. All I can think about is seeing that look on your face. When you hurt under the surface, like troubled water running cold. Well, some can heal, but this won't.
Because I'm trying to be a better person for you.
Don't
fucking do.
Before you
turn your back on me.
I should have turned my back on you ages ago.
I did. I thought you broke my heart, so I rip open Aaron's neck. That is how much control you have over me.
And I'm still here. That's how much control you have over me.
Thank you for allowing me to say goodbye.
Position where I have to defend you again. Where I have to bend my morals again. Where I have to go against every single thing that I believe in again. Because I love you.
Then stop loving me.
I can't.
If only I'd have known you had a storm to weather. So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make it all stop hurting? It kills me how you might can make you feel so.
And that's how I feel about you. The girl in that book is selfish, callous. I mean, she's definitely a narcissist.
Okay, okay.